Not sure where to position your microphone? Today, I'll show you exactly how to get that perfect mic placement so your videos sound awesome. Hey there, thanks for clicking on this video. If you are new to my channel, I'm so glad you're here. My name is Katie Failinger, and I spent 15 years working in the top markets of TV and radio. And I also have expertise in DIY video creation. So on this channel, I bridge that gap between the pro and the DIY side, and I help new video creators become production rock stars. So if that interests you, consider subscribing for new content, and you can also ring the bell to get notified when new videos post. So, let's talk about microphones, specifically where you should be placing them. And I gotta tell ya, and I say this in all seriousness, more than anything, your sound quality is one of the biggest deciding factors in whether people will stay and watch your video or bail on it. And strange as it sounds, people will put up with poor quality visuals when they watch online videos. But if the sound is poor, they'll be turned off and you will lose them. It seems backwards, I know, but it's true. So the goal with any microphone, of course, is that you're picking up the clearest, crispest sound by using one. But just because you're using one, you won't automatically achieve quality sound. Even with a great microphone in your arsenal, a lot of outlying factors may mess with your sound quality. Acoustics in the room, background noise, just to name a few. And one of the best ways to combat that is to place your microphone properly. Now, make sure you stay tuned until the end because I'm going to show you the specific mic setup that I use for my videos, just in case you want to check it out for yourself. But no matter which microphone you use, you're going to want it pointed at the source of the sound you want to pick up, like your voice. That's pretty obvious. Precisely where you place your mic, however, well, that's going to depend on the type you're using. So I'm going to show you three different types of microphones today and the best placement for each. And all of these work really well from a functionality standpoint when it comes to do-it-yourself video production. So first up, is the lavalier microphone, also called a lapel microphone. This is my preferred microphone to create solo produced videos. It's what I'm using now. Of course, as is evident by its name, you'll be attaching this to your lapel or somewhere on your top or your jacket, close to your mouth. So you want the microphone facing toward your mouth as best you can. So you might need to twist the wire a little bit to get that mic facing where you need it. And the ideal placement for the clip is just below your mouth in your lower neck to mid chest area. So this is definitely going to depend on the kind of clothing that you're wearing, right? Different necklines are going to sort of force where you place your mic. But as long as you're in this general vicinity with your mic placement, you should get good pickup on your lavalier mic. Okay, next we're going to look at the condenser mic. So these are like what you'd see the radio pros use, or voiceover artists, or musicians recording in a studio. So to place this, there's a great trick that I learned in my radio days. To figure out how far your mouth should be from a condenser microphone, splay your fingers out like you're waving hello, and then turn your thumb to your mouth. Now, wherever your pinky finger lands, that's where your mic should be placed. So from thumb to pinky, that's how much space you should have between your mouth and the mic. It's a cool, easy to remember trick, right? So how are we doing? Give me a thumbs up if it's all making sense so far. And by the way, I have a whole playlist of videos covering the basics of video production. In case you want to check that out, I will link that here and below in the description. But let's keep going here. Moving on to the third microphone that I want to show you, and that is the shotgun mic. Now, these are those longer microphones that attach to the top of your camera or that you can place on a mini tripod on a table right in front of you as you speak. And they are super directional. In other words, you have to point them directly at the sound source for them to do their job properly. Now, the best specific placement for these will depend on the quality of the mic itself. Generally speaking, the more affordable, the less expensive shotgun mics out there should be placed no more than 3 to 4 feet from your voice. But if you're using a higher quality shotgun mic, you can get away with up to 10 or even 12 feet of distance. You will want to check the range specification on the product itself, but the most important key to using a shotgun mic effectively is that you point the mic directly at the source. Now, generally speaking, your microphone positioning is a happy medium situation. In other words, you don't want the mic too far away, nor do you want it too close. So there is some nuance here. You want the mic close to your mouth, but not so close that it sounds like you've inhaled it. Some people call this eating the mic, quite appropriately. And by contrast, you also don't want the mic positioned so far away that your voice doesn't get picked up. But regardless of what kind of mic you decide to go with, your goal should be clear, crisp sound quality with minimal distracting background noise and appropriate sound levels. Now for that bonus show and tell that I promised you at the beginning. So in my current setup, I use the Rode Wireless Lavalier paired with the Rode Wireless Go. So I've got a receiver, which I'll shoot a cutaway of since I can't disconnect right now without messing up the shot, but this connects to my camera. And then I have a transmitter, which clips to my clothing, and I connect the Rode Wireless Lavalier mic to that. I have been loving this setup primarily because of the wireless capability. In other words, I'm not attached to my camera, but the sound quality is also excellent. And another nice feature is that the lavalier comes in both black and white. So I have that nice option to blend my microphone with whatever my clothing choices happen to be on any given day. But there you have it, the best way to position various microphones so that you get the best quality sound possible from your video shoot. So today's question, what kind of microphone do you prefer for your videos? Let me know in the comments, and also what kind of videos you're making. I always love to hear that. Now, if you came across this video because you're just getting started making your own videos, or maybe you're frustrated by the tech and you need some help, I'd like to invite you to check out my online course. It's called the Video Production Project. It's an all-inclusive masterclass designed with the beginner in mind, and it will give you a 360-degree walkthrough of how to create quality videos for your brand, business, or burgeoning creative outlet without the overwhelm, plus tools to equip you for success. And I also have some serious incentives for you when you sign up. You can see everything that's included, check out the pricing options, all that good stuff. Also enroll in the course at my website, videoproductionproject.com, and I've linked it below for you in the description too. In the meantime, feel free to hit me up on social. I am on all the platforms. I'm at Katie Failinger Official on Facebook and at Katie Failinger everywhere else, and I always love hearing from you. My friends, if you liked this video, please let me know. Hit the like button, subscribe, and share it with someone who might find it useful. And drop a comment below with what you found most helpful from this video. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next week. To get that perfect mic'd plate, so I'll shoot a couple of precisely where you place your mic, however, in my current setup, where is it? Where's the mic? Oh, it's in my pocket. Okay. Of course, as is evident, yeah, it's what I'm using. Today's quest, give me a thumbs up in the comments. No. Rode Wireless Go. I got to do that differently. Try again. I'm going to go back.